Have any thought of you?
Back in the 1940s, a band leader in London, England, by the name of Ray Noble, wrote this song, which became a great American classic as well as a British classic. Here's The Very Thought of You.
Yet I'm